Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
My name is Akshay, and my question to you is from GIIS Queenstown campus, Singapore. Technology is moving rapidly into sports. Even cricket is using technology through third umpire decisions. And hockey. We are also adopting such technology in our new smart campus in Punggol called SPEDAS, which uses analytics to track gameplay in basketball. Sir, how do you think such technologies will shape the future of sports?
When I was started playing for India in 2000, December, so that time I was not believing in technology. And I'm very gadget freak guy, so I have all the gadgets in my house. All the latest mobiles, all the latest technology things which launched by Google or Apple or Samsung, so I have in my house. But I never believed that technology can help the game. But this data analytics, it helped tremendously, because every game you play, they'll record your bad performance, good performance, you played against which bowler, you score against which team, which bowler, and that data will show you that you're good against Pakistan, you're not good against Bangladesh. You're good against South Africa, you're not good against England. Like whenever you watch the game, they will show you the performances of all the players. And I was not believing in 2000 December or maybe 2001. In 2003-04, when our computer analyst guy came in and he showed me videos, he showed me different kind of datas, and I got amazed. And in 2004, I invested money in technology and then a company name called Sports Mechanics. And I was the first investor. I just invested 20 lakh rupees, and then a company is worth of, I think, 100 crore. So the technology is used by everybody, everywhere. If you use in a good manner, then it will give you good solutions. Like when I picked the Kings XI Punjab team, so before the auction, I got all the data. So that KL Rahul, Karun Nair, Yuvraj Singh, R. Ashwin, Mayank Agarwal, Finch, you know, their stats, they're good against on which ground, they're good against on which bowler, and accordingly I picked my players because of data, because that data tells me that Finch can bat at top the order, Finch can bat at down the order, and he's very good when he's batting 16 to 20 overs. Yuvraj Singh is very good when he batted after 12 overs. Ashwin is very good when he'll bowl in power play and in slow overs. And Mohit Sharma is very good when he bowls in only after 6 overs or before 14 overs. So that kind of data you'll collect from, you'll get from the guys, and you will use with your players, and you can buy players, and you can actually use your playing 11. So we change the batting order because of data. So we suppose a foreign player like David Miller supposed to bat at number 5, and data shows that if spinner comes, his performance against spin is not great. So you can change with the Indian player. Instead of sending David Miller, you can send Indian Akshar Patel, who can utilize the spinners and hit more boundaries than the Miller. Welcome.